No one is escaping the loop. Not on my watch.
Okay. So you guys can't hear me, I was on my other controller. And by the way, this is kind of being in this. This controller is in a kind of sticky situation. So, I am not playing on this at all. So, if you guys can excuse me, where is the... So what's up, you guys? I'm on my old controller right now, but I just got a new controller earlier. I'm not gonna be using it a lot. I'm only get so that controller. My new controller. I'm probably gonna be using it if I don't want to talk in my videos. If I'm doing montages, I'm gonna be using it for that. But by the way, for now, I gotta use this old controller. Or if I want to say focus on game. Sometimes I'll use it for streams, so when I'm streaming, you won't really hear me talk, because I'm using that new controller. So by the way, that's just some quick reminder. If I don't talk, that means I'm using my new controller. I hope everyone hears this message, and I'll see you guys later. By the way, I might be kind of bad, because I haven't played Fortnite in a while. Because I had it on rust mode, and it didn't freaking work, and that made me goddamn pissed off. So it made me super pissed off that I decided to play some more Roblox and watch some more YouTube instead. Doing like my game, instead of doing some gaming career since that experience. But that was just a little message, and I'll see you guys later.